Sakariya Parsai from Damoh, present here to discuss about the burning issue, acid attack in a global state. Acid attack is an inhuman, uncivilized act of throwing corrosive liquid or harmful acid on a victim, usually female, mostly at the face and body, which causes severe pain, damaged skin tissue, dissolved bones, disfigured permanently, and causes blindness and mentally paralyzed and weak. Acid attack is being prevailing in many of the countries like Nepal, India, Pakistan, Bhutan, Bangladesh, UK, and many more. Each year, there are approximately 1,500 acid attack cases being reported, in which 80% of them are women, and it is believed that 60% of the acid attack cases goes unreported, which means the true number of acid attack cases are much more higher than expected. Acid attack is being a weapon for revenge and jealousy, and its root causes are taking out frustration over the weaker sex, personal conflict, unplanned relation, rejection of love and marriage affair, as well as sexual rejection. It's so shameless to say that in these simple issues, the perpetrator is burning victims' face, body, spoiling their life, challenging independence. It's not only about the visible scars that survivor need to suffer from. It's all about people's reactions, people's worst compliment and criticism they need to face for their whole life. The wounds, scar and the burned part we see of survivor are the recovered one. Then let's imagine their worst situation and their feelings when they saw in the mirror for the first time, spoiling their charming face and a wonderful team. But anyhow, survivors need to learn to live with scars. So to conclude, we must raise voice against acid attack, must address its root causes and stop it from happening, because today it's not us, but tomorrow it can be you and me. So let's educate and aware people, put restriction on easy availability of acid, mobilize communities to monitor implementation of legislation and advocate for legislation reform, and encourage individuals to be responsible and end such kind of gender-based violence and crimes.